Yesterday, Shanti told you one story that one man went into the house of the God and God was sitting behind the door. And he went in, but he looked in, there's no God, but if I will see the God, then all my joy of the life is gone. Because God will say, okay, stay here. You want to see me so much? And then you said, I'm hungry. God said, no problem. You were hungry of me, so. But the story goes like this further. He didn't find and he wanted to go out. And God was sitting behind the door, now he's in the front of the door. It depends from which side you go. And God said, I go with you. He said, no, 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 you stay here. Because when God will go with you, then again you can't do what you want. So God said, then why did you come? He said, just want to see how you look. So it means he lost his 89% visualization and his wish to see the God. Everyone you said to go to church and Jesus, you are mine, only mine, I your. And can you imagine from the cross, suddenly Jesus makes like, oh. Will you stay in the church? He will say, yes, my child. It's little bloody my hand, but so it is a very easy that we said, we love you, Jesus. We love you, Krishnas. We love you, Ramas. We love you, Mahaprabhuji. But when reality comes, then you said, I mean not like that. So this kind of fear is within us. And that's it. It is, our words are not that kind of words which have the truth inside. We are searching the truth only here. But truth towards the God, to be one with the God, I think 99.5, none of us have that truth or trust or wish. Even me. I'm sitting here and Devapuriji comes and says, okay, now we go, come on, let's go to Shivloka. I will say, yes, Gurudev, let's go, but I have to do my Om Ashram finished first. And you know, I have to give everybody mala and blessings and then we can go. So my dear, it's not easy. We are selfish. Only for certain things that God should fulfill this for us and then He should go. We have nothing to do with Him. Yes. In my opinion, including myself, I am telling, we are 99.5% not prepared and not clear that if the God will come, let's say all we are sitting and God comes and okay, this is all is like a Pushpabhan aeroplane. Let's go to Brahmaloka. You will say, Mahaprabhuji, my children, my wife, my husband, I have to cook dinner for my husband tonight and all. So that's why we don't have that Sudhi. Phool tujhe chadhana tha, wo phool mein dhundan paya. That flower which I want to offer to Thee, O Lord, I couldn't find. I traveled everywhere, in all lokas. but I didn't find anywhere. But finally I realized, O Lord, that flower may be somewhere, but it was my mistake that I couldn't find. That's it. So it means not that all who we are sitting here don't have that wish. Honestly, I would ask you today, let's say if God comes and says, let's go to Brahmaloka, who will be ready to go now? Raise hand up. Okay, thank you. Don't go home, stay here. Okay, no eating from today, no drinking, no sleeping and not going home, stay here, finished. Because you will come to Brahmaloka and we will say you bye-bye. We will make a very good farewell. Okay. That's it, no, Shanti? Yes, therefore we quit the Brahmaloka. We quit this Brahmaloka and we go to Skopyaloka. Where is Skopyaloka? Slovenia, that's it. So Mahaprabhuji said, main mera nij aap hoon, tatvamasi nirmoy, karta hoon main vandana, meri mujhko hoy. Main mera nij aap hoon, tatvamasi nirmoy, I am myself. Main mera nij aap hoon. Main, are two kinds of me. One is ego and one is atma. So, main mera nij aap hoon. I am that my reality, that atma. Tatvamasi nirmoy. I am knower of all the tattvas and nirmohi. I have no moha, no attachment, no ignorance. Karta hu main vandana and I prayer, I salute. Mera mujhko hoy, my prayer, my salute is to myself, the Atma. That time is Brahmagyana, that time is many things. Now some person was raising hand, I am ready to go Brahmaloka, and someone will tell him something, so offended, doesn't matter he or she, offended from you, but even she will not talk to me 5 weeks. And said, I want to go to Brahmaloka. I don't believe her or him. And now he will be so offended, as Swamiji told in front of all. But he's very happy that I didn't tell the name. No, Shanti? That could be the Shanti or who? Ashanti, no? So anybody. So it is not easy. So, ajapa japa, main mera nij aap hoon, tatvamasi nirmoy, karta hoon main vandana, meri mujhko hoy. This is in Mahaprabhuji's Anubhav Prakash Bhajan book. Beautifully said, beautifully.